you know, I'm a social smoker, and for me, the whole impact of that and putting my creativeness onto a canvas was, I don't know, a little bit hard, because I do know the impacts of smoking. And my journey and being a social smoker and being an Aboriginal health worker, I think my ambition and my goal is to quit the smokes and totally throw them away. Being in that role and sort of promoting that every day, like, you'd think I'd sort of, you know, nip it in the butt by now, but yeah, I'm sort of, you know, 41, and like I said, my children are 17, and it's something that I really am going to work towards of giving up, and yeah, see how I go.